Well, looks like we don't get in the morning announcement today either. Catatonic Kuma there.
Well. Shuichi! Okay.
Monokoma, that also works.
Hey!
Yeah, of course, that's why you're sad about Kurumi dead. Uh-huh.
No.
It is you.
All right!
Now just how much weirder can this chapter get? Surely we've hit the low points, right? Surely this chapter isn't going to pull any more weird stuff on us. I'm just going to progress to the scene where we find a body without anything else going on, huh?
Hey.
Surely.
Huh?
Nope.
No.
Well...
gonna tell us about this, huh? Huh.
Huh?
Okay.
And that's no good. Listen to a freaking turtle. I mean, come on.
Well... what's the point?
No, probably not. A rift might form, you say? Maki! Aren't we?
However,
yeah, you're kind of obsessed with that, aren't you?
Listen, okay, yes.
Yeah, we're gonna help him. I don't want to spend more time in his lab. Because Zipperman doesn't like the idea of a cult either. Something about Creeper, huh?
What was that?
Uh-huh.
So good.
Good luck with that. We're just gonna go over here now, okay? We've got a cult forming. Okay, it's formed. It's taken most of the good characters with it.
Don't screw around.
Oh, good. Kaito's arguing with the cult. Huh? Good.
No.
Help, let's get everyone's stories. Starting with Reaper.
Listen.
Oh, good. I want his love.
What?
What? We've already got the rift. This is brilliant.
Got a minute?
Can somebody else stop him? I'm kind of tired of stopping him from doing this.
What was that?
You didn't listen to me. I could answer why Creeper's into love. Do you want to hear the answer? There is an answer. Oh, good. The cult thinks this is all for our sakes.
Ugh, degenerate males.
Hey, we gotta deal with the cult.
Listen closely.
Good. Yes, this is good. To eradicate the killing game, yeah, that's kind of a spoiler, yes. It is kind of a spoiler.
Actually.
But I can tell you why. Uh-huh. You don't get it. You're in the cult. That's great. Gonta, you come to your senses yet?
Hey!
No. I would say it's a pretty large spoiler, yeah. Hey, cult leader.
Why?
Because we don't care about what your turtle wants.
Damn.
They blocked the manhole?
Huh?
Nobody was using the manhole, but why did you block? You put heavy rocks on it so no one can use
with
it.
My magic.
Uh-huh. Yeah.
Because.
Okay. Now, wait a minute. Why do you want us to stay here forever?
Listen up.
I mean, I'm not saying the underground tunnel
Don't
is a brilliant
around.
Place, but, why are you taking away our options?
You're right!
Uh-huh. Uh-huh.
Ah.
Freaking cults.
Thank you!
Uh-huh.
Thank you for always supporting me. Atua smiles on you for your plain and simple service. I I've been wondering, does Atua have red eyes and hair as black as night?
Atua has whatever features you desire.
Oh, great.
A red-eyed, black-haired god. Ah, oh, what a cool god I have watching me.
When Lady can I Mage,
meet
him? No.
I want to meet him as soon as possible.
Atua exists beyond time itself, but I'm certain you will feel
Lady Mage,
very
no.
Soon.
Precious! But,
no.
But...
The truth is... You...
Why should we have given up?
Huh?
I see.
What?
That reminds me.
What? By the way...
Hey! Okay.
Huh? Cause Atua says so.
So you're actually going to say no being out at nighttime?
Huh? Stop it!
Nope.
However.
Yes, it is blatantly unfair.
Messing around. That's enough!
Rise and shine, your sign!
Two.
Atua is a turtle.
That's right!
Of an amazing adventure, showtime. That's wonderful.
Oh, good, another flashback light. Maybe you can learn something now.
I see.
Maybe that'll help get our mind. Maybe that'll help the cult realize why we still need to get out of here. Angie? Oh, you done it now. You just broke the flashback light?
The student council has decided that we will not use flashback lights anymore.
What? Why?
Because the flashback lights only restore our memories of the outside world. But we don't need those memories anymore. We realize now that we don't belong in the outside world. We belong here, at the Ultimate Academy.
Does anybody want to kill her? I promise we won't vote for you. To see why she scares me more than Creeper does.
Wait!
Oh dear.
That's not right!
Right!
Always messing around.
Sorry.
Oh, man.
I'm going to turn your turtle into soup. Oh, God, you're still going through with that, aren't you?
I knew it.
Because.
Huh?
No.
Oh, yeah!
Oh, good! So they can just be a sacrifice. That's good, yeah.
What is it?
We're gonna make it a thing.
But...
Yes.
If it's not, the Shredder was absolutely convinced back in the 80s.
What?
And Kaido was decidedly looking worse.
Yep.
Well, you know.
What?
Kazatua says so.
Rentaro? Huh? You want to resurrect Rentaro? Granted, you have reasons. You have semi-legitimate reasons for that, but still.
Dear. Prayer time.
So, this chapter has been a big ball of failure.
However.
Hey!
All out war. Against Gonta and Tenko.
No.
I don't think we'd win a fight.
I see.
By the way,
boy, he's really starting to look a little bit shaggy there. You okay there, buddy? Just rub some spit on it, huh?
What?
Convince Angie of that, would you?
Huh?
My bad.
So yeah, he's getting worse.
What is it?
I think he's already sick. Maybe Angie's possessed. So, who do we want to go pester for free time today? One vote for Kokichi. One for Mew and Maki. You and Mackie both get two votes, okay. Back up to Creepy Floor to talk to Mew. So apparently we're gonna bring her food. And more boots. I think you still can spend time with the student council. Except for Angie. I think Angie is the one we can't spend any time with. So we're all plugged up. So she's going to give us something to get things moving.
Hey!
From her research lab. I don't think anyone's going to be surprised.
That being said,
sunglasses.
What was that?
With built-in erotic animations. She basically invented Google Glass, where she put a video of herself
Booyah!
In there.
You know.
Huh?
On your knees.
grabs file sexual
Listen
harassment
up.
Complaint.
Out of my way!
Huh?
Sure.
I just hope none of it is especially sticky.
Thank you.
Sure.
Secret?
Huh? Okay.
Offered.
Hoo-yah!
Okay.
So no, she actually did hand us a box full of items designed to aid masturbation. Because Mew. Because Mew. Here's my piece outside, it looks like.
Hey.
I don't know. Actually, I think Kaito is closed off to us now, too, because he's sick.
Is that so?
Yeah, because Mew is a valid explanation way too often. I gave her last time. Not bad. I got plenty of these.
What is it?
Hey! Sorry.
So what? That's true.
Bombs for assassination.
Okay. So what?
Hey!
What are you talking about? Because. I see.
Huh?
Okay.
So occasionally she gets paid to kill a friend.
Well.
daughter of a Yakuza leader.
Wait!
Okay. What?
You're literally asking Maki about people she's killed. I don't think there's anything that's not awkward nope. about this in some capacity.
That's true.
So, even though there is a curfew in place, even though there's a curfew, yeah, Monokoma. I will officially adopt that as canon. We're going to check on Kaito. Who is already being checked on by Maki?
Ah!
Okay.
Boy, you still don't look so good there, Kaito.
Well,
I knew it.
My bad.
Okay.
Nah.
Yeah, but do we really want to listen to them?
Huh?
Told you.
So she wants to completely defy the student council still.
I see.
Nope.
Huh?
What do you mean? Do you want to die?
Yeah, we do need a doctor for Kaito, but there's one problem. We don't got one.
Huh?
I don't even think we have medical facilities, really.
Sorry.
So old habit is just to ask, do you want to die? Maki?
Well, okay.
Yeah, it is kind of unlike him to just kind of buckle under. And where's Kurumi when you... Oh, yeah.
My bad.
Okay.
Now, are we going to have a run-in with the student council?
Hey!
Oh God, what we do? Good, it's not aimed at us. Aimed at Tenko.
Huh?
Oops. Tenko just talked about the glare being a little bit mean. I think we'd have to go straight to Yu-Gi-Oh! I don't think Magic the Gathering would work. God, that death glare.
Well...
Huh?
That's right!
And she would just load her deck down with Squirtles. Oh good, a student council member wants a favor from us.
Hey.
I think Maki would use steel Pokemon too. Uh-huh. Sounds a little worse.
Hey!
No!
Uh-huh, okay. So, we have two members of a cult who don't believe in the cult standing here with us. Tenko will never know the glory of using Nidoking.
Listen up!
She probably used the hell out of Vespa Queen. Mackie's in a cult. See, Mackie's in a cult, but she doesn't believe in the cult. She just does the assassination work. Tenko's in this cult, but she doesn't believe in this cult. She just... is there to, yeah.
Then...
Hey!
Yeah, she'll never get the Pokemon Yellow Speedrun World Record. Yep. And she's doing this because Himiko joined up and she's trying to keep an eye on Himiko. I think you're right. Tenko, I actually think you're right. Chiaki would probably hold the world record in Pokemon Yellow speedrunning. If she could muster up the energy.
That's right!
So she also is scared of Angie. She is just there to try to keep Himeko from being in danger. She didn't say anything about a Kool-Aid drinking party, did she? Just curious. I know Flavor Aid, but still. I don't think that's what she was wanting.
Huh?
Well.
Yeah, she kind of thinks she's a Christ figure here. Or Muhammad, to be more precise. She thinks she's the prophet, basically. She doesn't think she is God. She thinks she's the main prophet for God. Wants her to die, but she doesn't actually want her to get killed.
Well.
So she's even seeing the light of day that going through with this ritual is probably just a trap.
But...
Please!
Huh?
Yes.
She obviously can't ask Kokichi, Miu, or Kyo because she's sane and Kaito's not feeling well. Yeah, she kind of ruled out the other three already.
That's true.
Okay.
So the whole time, Tenko was really sane, she just couldn't say anything. Yeah, she knows our pain.
Well...
Huh?
Ugh, degenerate males!
Yeah, you didn't want to like Tenko, and you wanted to like Creeper. Boy, how the game has changed that around.
You. By the way.
Why? Why would we ignore this?
No.
I actually think they did a really good job with Tenko, given the stereotype they hit her with. I think they did a really good job with her.
Huh?
So now we've been recruited by Tenko to go stop the ritual. And we are actually really... Hi, Kokichi. What are you doing here?
Oh?
We could ask you the same thing about this. Uh-huh. Yeah, she's not in my top quarter of the characters or anything, but yeah, her character turned out so much better than I originally thought it would. Yeah, you were kind of telegraphing that there, Tenko. This is my Oma Plankton. Not gonna let us go anywhere but up the stairs and as straight to the fourth floor as we can get. I don't really think there's anyone else roaming the halls at this point in the game anyway. Not down here. The problem I have with this room, this floor, is when we pop in, the banners kind of look like two red eyes staring at you. Just watch. Look at that. It kind of looks like eyes staring at you when you first pop in. Sometimes it's a little more red than others, but that's pretty much what it looks like. They're one of the first things to actually show up. Over here, Takas Ghost that judges us. Yeah, this music has been here the entire time we've opened up this floor, though. This is just the floor music.
All right.
Pretty sure it's locked, huh? Are we going to find a body? Eventually. This is Danganronpa.
Hey.
So the door's locked. Hey. And I don't think she's going to come to open it for
then?
Maki at all. Angie will openly open the door for student council members, huh? Might come for Tenko. Yeah, here we go.
Yes.
Yeah. Huh?
Yeah, I know. Danganronpa. It's this hot new thing from Japan. Please keep the turtle in your pocket.
No.
Well.
So, We aren't prepared for what we're about to see. We really aren't. Really aren't.
Yoo-hoo!
Hello, Satan's Pit. Did you play Elegy of Emptiness? Maybe. Yeah, that's a little bit off-putting. Yes.
Huh?
Yep.
Very own handcrafted wax effigies.
Huh?
Of course.
For the resurrection ritual. For the Necronomicon says we need an effigy of the deceased. The ultimate artist is, in fact, good at art. Who'd have guessed?
Come on!
So, yeah, she made wax features of all the dead people. That this is fine. That this is perfectly fine. Just like the real thing, but not real. The Uncanny Valley. It is a thing. Fire would be effective, given that they're wax. Oh look, she's even got the ahoge. Gets a sword out, huh? I'm just gonna tuck that away for later.
Well...
So everybody else is terrified of these things.
Hey!
Mm-hmm.
Remember.
Yeah, it took all... Took all of 20 minutes for the bodies, but that ahoge took 3 hours. And of course, we're going to try and tell her that the ritual's a bad idea, but... Angie's still under the delusion that the dead people are not dead, despite the fact that we saw piranhas eat one. We saw another one fall several hundred feet, I'm guessing. You know.
No.
Page.exe has crashed. So I'm going to go a little over, because I would at least like...
Okay.
I would at least like to get to the body discovery for this chapter.
Mm-hmm. Woohoo!
No, huh? We will not resurrect the dead.
This is stupid.
Damn the Atua, we don't know. Legitimately believes a tiny turtle is telling her what to do. I would kind of question this if I were in the cult.
Atua has spoken.
I'm glad to hear that the possibility of an Ishimaru variant of Atua is no longer appealing. I'm glad!
Hey!
Yes!
And of course, Tenko is kind of out of the student council now. She just got the boot. Basically.
Right. Uh-oh.
Yeah. There we go.
Huh? But... Atua!
Yeah, she's... getting the whole, I hope you recommit yourself, yes. But I'm pretty sure they're not going to listen to her for now. Well, that's not going to look good on her college application.
Himiko! It'll be okay.
Oh, I think you made an enemy. I think this is helping, Tenko. Really doesn't look like it's helping.
What was that?
What's wrong? Himiko!
She's just dying to get Himiko to show some emotion. Some passion. But Himiko is not doing it. Poor Tenko just gets to be completely defeated here. Yeah, Tenko tried.
Well.
Right.
I don't think that's the way it works, Tenko. Kaito would have succeeded.
No.
Piece of cake.
Oh God. I don't see any good coming from that plan, Tenko. Like none. Ever.
What? Do you want to die?
God damn it, Maki, stop that.
Well...
No.
Yeah, changing her mind might require work. Not assassination, though, Maki. Let's not do assassination. More Monodom Theater. In a past life, I was a fish. On a hotel between the city. One day while my parents were feeding, I ran to the city. Caught by a rich person who loved me, attended human school. And then the other kids bullied him. Bullied him for silly reasons. Odor and how I'd flop around on my desk. Because the way my mouth flapped as if I was dying. The trauma of my past life haunts me to this day. That's why I can never forgive bullying. I swear in my past life that I will get along with everyone.